Elliot and then ask him any questions that you want about his compass for life.
How many goals have you scored in your career?
Do you have any tips you can tell us to be better at football?
What countries have you been to whilst you were playing football?
How does it feel like playing alongside the greatest players in the world?
I've definitely been among some of the greatest players there, especially young developing players that have gone on now to play for the likes of Everton, and some are still at Barcelona now. It was a fantastic experience for me, and not only the footballing side, but I managed to pick up a bit of the language as well and learn a different culture.
I want to be a professional dancer when I'm older.
When I'm older, I'd like to be a professional runner.
I want to be a teacher or an author. And we have a North Star. We have Eve, which is ethos. South, which is strategy. And West, which is warrior. And to put all those together means you'll definitely be able to get to your dream and ambition.
Level in football is to make sure that you're the fittest and you're the strongest. Your technical ability is able to last through the whole 90 minutes. The key thing that I'd like to highlight is that although football was always my main goal, you need to make sure that you have other things going on in the background, you're doing working hard at school, and you're adding little things to your whole character so that you're able to deal with what it's like to be a professional athlete, because you've got so many different things to handle now when it comes to the media side of things, and also dealing with contracts, which of course that comes to mathematics.
Why have you gave up your time to talk to us today?
I love talking to kids, and I feel like I could definitely help you guys see a future, and especially in sport, and I'm hoping that some of you will go on and be fantastic sportsmen and women.
Would it be okay if you came down to St. John's School and helped us with some of our football skills and helped us achieve our goals that we're doing at school?
Of course, I would absolutely love to come and help you.
Yay!